here goes a response to something I got in the inbox. It's about the video I scrubbed off a couple, 4, 5, 6 days ago, Gladys Knight's I've Got to Use My Imagination. If this is an inadequate response, write me again. But what I'm thinking you need to do is master a couple elements, basic elements of rhythm guitar playing. So I'm going to play along with Bobby Bland's version of the tune, which is in the same key as Gladys's version, except more akin to the groove and the tempo that I played it at. Oh, the song is in A minor, and then it has a D minor, and then it has a F or F7, and an E or an E7, back to the A minor. It's a minor key blues. The very same chords are in Thrill Is Gone. Now I think Thrill Is Gone is a 12 bar blues, whereas this is a 16 bar sequence. What you need to do is master a couple things, and no shit, Philadelphia and Tampa Bay. Tampa Bay. Here's Tampa Bay. Just like you say it, is how you play it. Slow down, right? Twice, Tampa Bay, Tampa Bay. Okay? Philadelphia. Philadelphia. Just gonna put those two things together and play along with a little bit of Bobby Bland's version here. Give me a second to turn this on. I learned all about this at the Juilliard School of Music, Chester, West Virginia branch campus. You know, why don't I go show you this horn line and guitar lick? It's A minor. Sequence. Here's Tampa Bay. Sliding into it from a half step below is all. Let me just play it straight A minor. Philadelphia. You have it down, you will find that you'll be able to play the same rhythmic motif in different parts of the beat. I'll do more on this. Have a good one. Thanks for watching.